Second, and the agreement on the possibility of undertaking certain joint projects have significant amplification. Fethullah Gülen has met with leaders of the country as a simple citizen in his work. All the time he pay attention to this type of behavior, simple citizen. And then you see also some activities in Urfa, in Istanbul, and then in the other cities in Turkey. This movement is in progress with exclusive contribution from volunteers and without any affiliation or support, tangible or intangible, with any local or foreign governmental body or another organization. Financing of the movement is secured largely by the complementary contributions from the businessmen and by the tuition fees taken from the students. No sort of source of finance other than this any form is a fact well known by everybody and the governmental officials of the respective countries. As for the management of the affairs, every institution established is a corporate body independent from each other and managed by the real persons. No organic relation among the educational institution and the other institution both in and outside the country. And you see again here some activities in Brussels, in Washington DC, in John Hopkins University, in Istanbul, and also in the United States. The role of Fethullah Gülen in this movement, he initially provided suggestions for the initiation of such a movement. His idea on basic principles and suggestions are publicly available to everybody, like in cassettes, books, video, CDs. For a period of more than 30 years, he gave lectures on this and other social issues in form of mass lectures. He thinks any dispute, small or big, could and should be settled down through reconciliation, that war and killing should be eliminated, and that everybody should seek for the possibilities for living together in a peaceful world. And again, you see here from these activities, the ultimate purpose of this movement is never to size the power economically, politically, or culturally inside or outside the country. It is to serve humankind with self-sacrifice without expending any consideration for his service. Before the election of 3 November 2002, Fethullah Gülen said in the Daily Zaman, as in the past, I am having currently the same distance to all political parties, even if the power, not only in Turkey but also in the whole world, is presented as a gift to me, I have been long determined to reject it with contempt. The members of the volunteers movement have their respective jobs and positions as the doctors, lawyers, businessmen. They support materially, spiritually, and physically these educational activities in addition to their own jobs. This volunteers movement aims at being at the service of humanity as one of the many non-governmental organizations like Anti-Smoking Association, several medical foundations, Women's Rights Association, aims to promote universal humanistic values such as respect for human dignity, human rights, rule of law, preservation of environment, democracy, etc. Volunteers of the movement do not expect any benefit from anybody in return for their self-sacrifice. No member is superior to other ones. Members of the movement expect their benefit from God in the hereafter only. And you see also some schools from all over the world, Gulistan and Arnold. And then, a person living in a peaceful and happy world is the same weapon against terror, conflict, and threats. Shared cultural promises created with friendship and tolerance by people with different languages, religions, races, and cultures will be a guarantee for the future of the world. Thank you.